When using true and false in Excel, just be careful about what you see and what Excel sees. True and false are actually numbers in Excel. So if I go type into any cell the word true, notice when I click enter, it changes to capital letters. It's because Excel has seen it as the word true, it actually treats it as the number one, and it formats it nicely. What we've got here now is you've got to be very careful. You'll see I've built an if function here, but in this case, I've actually put inverted commas around the true. And as a result, it's making a mistake. It's not spotting it because it's looking here and it's not looking for the logical operator true or false because of these inverted commas. It's looking for the word true or false. As a result, it's saying none of these are correct. If, however, true and false, you'll see here I've actually created it with an inverted commas, then it works. So just be very careful when you're using true or false. Decide, is it Excel's true or false, where you must not have inverted commas, or is it the word true or false, in which case you must have the inverted commas?